up, guys? Andy here, off-leash canine trainer in Phoenix. This is Duke. He's a one-year-old, three-month Goldendoodle. Today's day one of his two-week boarding training program. So Duke's here just to clean up his obedience. He's an awesome dog. He's super smart, very sweet with people, really sweet with dogs. Labradoodle, so he's extremely smart. And he's got an awesome owner who's really been pushing a lot of the obedience within his first year. So Duke knows a lot of good things. What we're here to clean up is just get him more suited around distractions and make sure his obedience is up to par. So let me show you where he's at today before we start the training. Duke, come.
That's a good boy. Yeah, what's up, buddy?
Hi, Duke. Oh, hi, buddy.
All right, so jumping's an issue.
Duke, sit. Good boy. Down. Down. I got no treats. Sit. Down. All right, we'll get there, buddy.
Duke. Come. Come on, Duke. Good boy. Sit. Sit. Duke. All right. Heel. Heel. Yes. Heel. Heel. Duke. All right. So you can see he's got some good baseline obedience, but needs a little bit of cleaning up. So we'll get that taken care of. You guys check back with us in 2 weeks. Let's go, buddy.